John the Baptist, the last and the greatest of prophets, who came to prepare the way for Jesus, is a model of prayer and penance. He calls people for repentance and conversion. The season of Lent is an invitation for us to renounce our sinful ways and become a new creation. So during this Lent, let us strive to root out the evil tendencies in our lives and prepare our hearts and minds for the Lord.